to fill out some of these things. Meet up and the courier. This one's near the end, so. I think there was a beat up here. It might be in Florence. But the courier might be here. Might be in Venice then. They're both in Venice. They're in the last one.
Recent flooding in the Lido facing Sestieri of the Città has caused some structural damage.
Thank you.
There's one thing I do like about the music, and that is the fact that it sounds like they're chanting in the background. And with some of the missions, it sounds like a modified heartbeat, or heartbeat, with the way they drum. Particularly during the assassination missions.
After 8 years of marriage, that filio de putana is back with his old woman. Teach him to respect his vows, please!
Here it goes again. Yeah, it sounds like a heartbeat.
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires bleeding?
Hell up and over. Hoped I'd do that.
Well, toss a dwarf and call me Donna.
He actually might be on the roof. Let's get him over here. That way he won't fall off. That was what I was trying to avoid.
I can't.
Yeah, grab it. And he blocks grabbing.
That's more like it.
Boy.
Va bene. Now that's more like it.
Money? Grazie.
Easy way. Oh.
Gold.
Si.
Money?
Mio.
Grazie.
Money, money, money.
Gold.
What the fuck? Canal. Extending the war
Silver.
To
gold.
All visitors to the most serene republic is considered a civic duty.
That's more like it. Now that's
my lucky money.
I cannot do that. Not so well, anyway.
You'll break something, you idiot. Stop it! What's wrong with
oh,
you?
Oh, merda!
Careful with that floor!
Wait, I mean...
Well done! I knew I could count on you.
I'm sure you meant your...
All right, now that I've believe I've completed everything except for the main one. Yep. Back to the villa.
That's it. Come back if you need me.
But you'll be back, signore. Until then, addio.
I need to get more smoke bombs.
Pleasure, signore. Return anytime.
Already found all the feathers.
A test of your own medicine, you dog!
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Still one more target that's in Rome.
A presto, Ezio.
Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look. It's a map of the entire world, but there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered, or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma, then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote. Roma beckons, Ezio. Let me know when you are ready to depart.
Goods will be done.
Too late. Too late.
Ugh.
Come on.
Oh, well.
A Jew! There! There! Get him!
Once I start moving, then I'll move up to the next one. Making my way slowly there.
That sweeps.
Take risks.
this thing.
See if they have any medicine on them. Smoke bombs, that's good. Actually, this fight right here would have been a whole lot easier with smoke bombs.
Damn! I've got to get out of here!
That's a funny getup.
Just leave me in peace, please! Oh, Jesus!
Anyone see the bastard did this?
Oh.
No, he's not here.
Not here?
No. Misericordia! No! Please, don't kill me!
Oh, Jesus! Definitely time to leave!
Misericordia! No! Please, don't kill me!
I want no part of this!
Come to get out of here! Oh, Jesus! Definitely time to leave!
Ask me to get caught in the middle!
I want no part
come
of
to
this!
Get out of here! Santo,
please!
Please,
oh,
please,
please save me!
Please, just leave
come
me alone!
Get out of here!
You have to get away! Press leave me press alone! Stop.
Please, leave me
oh,
alone!
Oh, Jesus! Definitely time to leave!
Come to get out of here!
Please,
just
get
leave
caught
me alone.
In the middle! Santo Croce, please preserve
please.
Me!
No, non uccidetemi!
I want no part of this!
Credo in unum Deum Patrem Omnipotentem, Factorem Celi et Terrae, Visibilium Omnium et Invisibilium, et in unum Dominum Jesum Christum, Filium Dei Unigenitum, et ex patre natum ante omnia saecula. Deum de Deo, lumen de lumine, Deum verum de Deo vero. Genitum non factum consubstantiarem patri.
I thought I was beyond this. But I'm not. I've waited too long. Lost too much. Requiescat in pace, you bastard.
I don't think so. No! How is it you resist? I see. Kind of you to bring me the apple. Now give it here!
Vai a farti fottere.
Always the fighter, just like your father. Well, rejoice, my child, for you will see him again soon. You will give it to me.
As you wish.
Fascinating. An impressive power, this. But if you think it's going to save you, another thing coming. You are right to fear me. No, you will not take this from me.
It's finished, Rodrigo. Lay down your arms, and I will make sure the end comes swiftly.
Really, Ezio? And would you give up so easily were it the other way around? Why don't we find out?
What is this place?
Open, damn you! Open!
It's over, Rodrigo. No more tricks. No more ancient artifacts. No more weapons. Let us see what you are made of, old man.
All right, then. If that's how you want to play it.
What do you even want with the vault, Rodrigo?
Don't you know what lies within? Or do you mean to tell me the great and powerful as...
Figure what out?
God. It's God that dwells within.
You expect me to believe that God lives beneath the Vaticano? Let's say I was to believe you. What do you think he'll do when you open that door?
I don't care. It's not approval I'm after.
And you think he'll give it up?
Whatever lies beyond that wall won't be able to resist the staff and apple. They were made for felling God.
God is meant to be all-knowing. All powerful. You think a couple of ancient relics can harm him?
You know nothing, boy. You take your image of the creators from an ancient book. A book.
You are the Pope! And yet you dismiss the central text of your faith?
Are you so naive? I became Pope because it gave me access.
Doesn't quite end here.
You can't. You can't. It's my destiny. Mine. I am the prophet.
You never were.
Get it over with, then.
No. Killing you won't bring my family back. I'm done. Nulla è reale. Tutto è lecito. Requiescat in pace.
And then he disappears, so you can't really do anything about it. He also appears in the next game too. He's not the prophet either.
See it, to give thanks.
Or sort of is and sort of isn't. This is really about Desmond.
We must speak.
Who are you?
Many names. When I died, it was Minerva. Before that, Merva and Mera. And on and on. The others, too. Juno, who was before called Uni. Jupiter, who was before called Tinia.
You are... gods.
No, not gods. We simply came before. Even when we walked the world, your kind struggled to understand our existence. We were more advanced in time. Your minds were not yet ready. Still not. Maybe never. No matter. You may not comprehend us, but you will comprehend our warning. You must.
None of what you are saying makes sense.
Our words are not meant for you.
What are you talking about? There's no one else here.
Enough. I do not wish to speak with you, but through you. You are the prophet. You've played your part. You anchor him, but please be silent, that we may commune. Listen. When we were still flesh, and our home still whole, your kind betrayed us. We who made you. We who gave you life. We were strong, but you were many, and both of us craved war. So busy were we with earthly concerns, we failed to notice the heavens. And by the time we did, the world burned until naught remained but ash. It should have ended then and there. But we built you in our own image. We built you to survive. And so we did. Few were our numbers. Your kind and mine. It took sacrifice, strength, compassion. But we rebuilt. And as life returned to the world, we endeavored to ensure this tragedy would not be repeated. But now we are dying. And time will work against us. Truth turned into myth and legend. What we built, misunderstood. Let my words preserve the message and make a record of our loss. But let my words also bring hope. You must find the other temples, built by those who knew to turn away from war. They worked to protect us, to save us from the fire. If you can find them, if their work can be saved, so too might this world. Be quick, for time grows short. And guard against the cross, for there are many who will stand in your way.
The Templars. The rebellion she mentioned was the same one that you see in the videos as Adam and Eve escaping
it
with
the
apple.
It is done.
Apple
the message
Eden.
Is delivered. We are gone now from this world. All of us. We can do no more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Now, that is the biggest question right there. You might think that it's the Animus, but is it, or did this event
what
actually happen?
Fuck?
And how would they know about Desmond way back then? So it really makes you wonder, again, the Animus or history? Because when you're in the Animus, it's basically interpreting things.
There's only about 10 minutes until
I
get
all of my equipment
ready to go before they do. Desmond!
Yeah.
All right, Sean, I need you and Rebecca to get everything in here packed up and loaded into the truck. You and I'll deal with the Templars.
What, they're here? It was only a matter of time before they discovered us. To be honest, I'm surprised it took them as long as it did.
Let's go.
So, what's the plan? We ditch this place and then what?
There's another safe house. We've got company. The truck's just up ahead.
Mr. Miles, this is an unexpectedly pleasant turn of events. And here I thought I'd have to waste more men on you. Kind of you to save me the trouble.
What do you want, Vidic?
For you to come home. We miss you terribly. There's still so much work for us to do together.
It's not happening, Warren.
You continue to disappoint in every conceivable way, Miss Stillman. I saved your life once. Do you remember? And this is how you repay me?
You saved me so you could keep experimenting on people, destroying their lives. And for what?
This tired argument again. As I recall, you were there, at my side, every step of the way. Their blood is on your hands just as much as mine.
You need to stop him.
I'm on it.
Can't get up there to attack him.
Our resources are infinite, while yours dwindle by the minute.
Like it's just you and me now.
Enjoy your victory, Mr. Miles. temporary as it is.
Desmond, we have to go!
There you are! Come on! Help Lucy into the van! Hurry, Desmond, we need to go!
You'll have your turn, Desmond. Warren's gonna get what he deserves. I promise.
So what now? Where are we headed?
There's a cabin up north. We should be safe there. At least for a little while. I have to analyze those tapes from your session. Figure out what's happening.
And then what?
Here we go. I've got you all hooked up. Got a long drive ahead of us. Figured you might want to play around with the Animus on the way.
All right, but I got some questions first. I mean, what the hell was that in the vault?
What you saw proves everything I was afraid of. The Templars aren't our biggest threat. Not by a long shot.
So what, the sun is? What's it gonna do, cook the Earth?
I doubt it, but I don't know. There's been some speculation that the Earth's magnetic field is weakening. A sufficiently strong flare could flip the poles and cause a geomagnetic reversal. It's all theoretical, but if it happens, the planet could become geologically unstable. Very unstable.
It's meant to be the stuff of pseudoscience, but clearly something catastrophic happened to the people of the first civilization. And that woman, what was her name? Minerva, was it? She seemed to think we were due for a second round.
So either way, we're fucked.
I don't know yet. We'll keep reviewing the tapes, and you can keep digging through your memories. Maybe there's more to discover.
All right. Guess I better get started.